How many of you have saved somebody's reputation by not telling your side of the story?